Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw incircle of an isosceles triangle whose base is 10 cm and the corresponding two equal angles is 45 degree. So constructing incircle of an isosceles triangle. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here the base 10 cm. So this is 10 cm. Next, taking here B and here C. Now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this to get 90 degree angle. So we got here a 90 degree angle. Next we have to bisect this angle. So with same length, putting the compass here and drawing arc here with same length and cut here. Okay, now joining this to get 45 degree angle. Again we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point C with same process. So with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So first drawing here another 90 degree angle, then bisecting this angle to get 45 degree angle. So joining this to get a 45 degree angle. Now with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now joining this line to get 45 degree angle. So both the line intersect at a point. So this is taking a point. Now we have to bisect the angle C. So with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and cut here. Again with same radius and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here, cut here. Now joining this line, next joining this line. So both the bisector intersect at a point. So this is taking O point. Now we have to draw a perpendicular line from O to BC line. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now joining this to get the perpendicular. So here intersect at a point D. Now taking the length OD to draw the incircle in the isosceles triangle. So drawing an arc by this way and which represent a circle. This is perfect. Now taking radius 2.1. So radius OD equal to 2.1 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching.